Empire of Destiny. Small, but mighty. Okay? There are three possible options when you roll the die. If you roll an even number, the show will end like the Emmy Award-winning show does. Thank you. But if you roll an odd number, an uneven number, you will get the mystery alternative ending. What's so mysterious? I don't know. It's a mystery. But if you roll a 20, I will relocate Hawkins to Downton Abbey. And the rest of the cast get to join me in my accent for the remainder of the show. Fingers crossed for that one. Okay, take a deep breath. Roll it out. And roll between my feet. Oh! It's a 9!
Yeah!
It's a 9! It's an odd number, isn't it? Yes, which means we get the alternative ending! What the ending is, you're gonna find out. But before we get to that point, let's pick up where we left off. We left off with Mike. We left off with 11. There's chemistry. They're 12.
It's okay. The Batman's gone. He's gone. And we're gonna get you home, and my mom, she's gonna give you your own bed. And then you can have as many Eggo waffles as you want.
Eggo waffles?
Yeah. And then we're gonna go on a date. A real date.
Like brother and sister?
No.
Promise?
I promise.
I'm so-
Stay true.